Hello, today I'm going to be looking at this beautiful 10 carat yellow gold ring. It has a little green stone there, we'll take a look at it. I don't think it's anything valuable, but we're here for the gold, so let's go ahead and start testing. I'm going to hold it like so, and we're going to make a few marks. Number one is done. I'm going to take another side of the ring, make another one. Done. And let's do one more, just on the side here. So we're going to rub this side right here. Okay. Now, we're going to take our 10 carat right here and we're going to apply it to the first line. I'm going to make a little bubble right here. There we go. So far I'm not seeing any changes, which is great news. Now we're going to apply 14 karat to the next line. And I do see that 14 karat starts to eat away. And we have our 18 karat as well. Right here. We can apply it to the third line just to be sure. And of course 18 karat eats it right away. So let's take a closer look. So I definitely see nothing left under 18 karat. I see tiny little markings under 14 karat. And I definitely see nice, beautiful markings under the 10 carat. So we're gonna conclude this is 10 carat ring. Thank you for watching. I do appreciate your time. Please like and subscribe to the video and come back for more.